Andrew McCart, IFL TV in association with MTK Global. I'm here in beautiful Dubai. With me I've got Thomas Patrick Ward. Listen, you've been fighting four times MTK now?
Yeah, this is...
They're keeping you busy, aren't they?
Yeah, they are, yeah. Keeping me busy, keeping me fresh. So, I mean, it's good. In America earlier this year, finishing off in Dubai. No, life's good.
Good. Talk about this and the opportunity to fight in Dubai. I mean, it's every time I speak to somebody, they've got nothing but good things to say about it. I mean, the fans out here, the fighters out here. I mean, the experience. What have you experienced out here so far?
It's been fantastic. I mean, it is a beautiful place. Lovely people here. We've been to a few gyms down there, and the perfect. You know what I mean? The hospitality they give us is fantastic. So I mean, all around, I'm looking forward to Friday night to actually see the boxing fans that come. Because I know it's a small venue, so you know there's only so many people going to be there. I think 500. So you know they're obviously good boxing fans, and look forward to the atmosphere that's going to be there that night.
Again, you're probably boring me. I think every time the last four times I've interviewed you, we've spoke about that world title. I mean, it's like every single fight you have, the news the next day is this guy's a world champion. This guy's a future world champion. Watch out for Thomas Ward. Watch out for Thomas Ward. He's coming. When?
You know, I keep asking myself the same question, but you know, leaving it all to my team. I had a meeting over here, and the plans I've got all sounds very good to me, so I'm looking forward to it. But there's going to be a big 2020 coming, and yeah, I think everyone's going to get what they've been asking for, so
is that
should look good.
Us as fans, we're going to get the world title, or is that the fighters are going to get what they're asking for?
A bit of both. No, but I mean, like I said, my team that I've got around me now, man, MTK, is absolutely doing fantastic. You know, I mean, they're absolutely brilliant. So, you know, they've talked to me and told me what they're going to do. So, main thing for me is go out there and win on Friday night, and then leave that to them, what happens next. So, we'll go from there.
I mean, I think was it the WBO route you were
going to
go down because you were highly ranked in the WBO?
Yeah, I think I'm ranked number two or three. I'm ranked in IBF, and I think I'm ranked in WBC too. So, I mean, there's plenty of options there. It's just what fights is available at what time, and can we make a deal and come together. So, you know, but like I said, that's down to the MTK. They're going to make that there happen, and you know, I'm ready for anybody that they want to put in front of me, or whichever route we got to go, wherever we got to go. I don't mind travelling now.
You've been everywhere now. You've been American.
So, you know, but it's out there. But the main thing is that I enjoy it. I love boxing. I enjoy it, and I enjoy being here. So, you know, keep on going, and we will get the world title fight, and I think I'll unify the division.
Way, I know you're not that type of person, you like to leave it all to your team, but if I can put a manager's hat on you, or a promoter's hat on you, when you look at the world champions, you're highly ranked with WGIBFWO.
Well, there's so many changes going on, and everyone else has obviously got different opinions. I mean, there's a few talking about some of them is moving up, some of them is vacating. So, you know, a manager's point of view, I don't know. They probably know a little bit more than what I know. I'm only getting told what I'm getting told in the media and stuff. So, you know, like I said, I'll leave it to them. They're going to come up with it. And whoever we've got to fight, whenever we've got to fight, I'm more than ready. So.
Well, I won't keep you much.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Thank you.
I'll see you at the weigh-in tomorrow, and good luck on fight night. Thank you.